what does go on.
Let's hope and pray.
Love can touch us one time and let's forego. Oh, I can't do anymore.
Good.
I can't do anymore. I'm so nervous.
It's fine.
So, Simon, what do you think?
Well, Emma, can I be honest with you? First of all, the dress is completely wrong.
Why?
Well, I'm not a fashion expert, Emma, but, you know, it's like a wedding dress, isn't it? And then you sang the song out of tune and a bit like a baby. A little bit.
I know you're only young, and I don't want to be hard on you, but it just wasn't good. Emma, no. Not right.
No, Emma.
Danny?
No.
Four no's, but nice to meet you.
Thanks. See you.
None of them liked my dress.
None of them?
Not none of them.
What about your singing? What
are
they saying?
I can't sing.
What?
I can't sing.
No, you can't sing, you can't.
Are you Emma's mum and dad?
We are, yeah.
Yeah, she's very upset. She's put her heart in this. Now, I used to sing in the choir myself, so I think...
If you're coming in here to give me a hard time, you've got to look at yourselves.
We've not pushed her.
God, you are the reason why this girl is going to be disappointed. I have to blame you guys for encouraging her to believe that she's going to do well in something, which she's not.
What?
You've given her false hope. She can't sing.
She's won trophies. I've got trophies home there galore.
Yeah, but people who've won a Rosette and a Donkey Derby don't go on to win the Grand National. Your daughter can't sing.
It's 19-year-old Emma Chawner.
Well, I auditioned in 2007, wearing a dress. Simon didn't like that.
And this time, she's got an extra trick up her sleeve.
Nice to see you again.
And you.
How are you? Are you all right?
Yeah,
hello.
Fine.
What's your name?
Samantha.
Samantha, okay.
My name's Emma.
My name's Samantha.
And together we're sister act.
So she's the secret weapon.
Maybe.
Okay.
We've been practicing for over a year now. We got evicted from our home because I sing at 3 o'clock in the morning on the streets. We had to live in the car with my cat, my dog, and a bird.
I think we've got what it takes to win the X Factor.
I think this year is going to be different because my sister's here.
Well then, now's your time. On you go, good luck. Simon's happy to see him.
Hello!
Hiya.
Emma, I have a horrible feeling I know what's coming. It's not just you on your own now, is it?
Oh, no.
It's you and your...
sister.
Double trouble!
All right, what's been happening since we saw you, Emma?
We've been living in our car for 7 weeks.
With the dogs?
Yeah.
Dog, cat.
One dog, like one bird.
And a bird. Right? And why are you living in that?
Because we got evicted from our home because my neighbour's saying that I sing on the streets at 3 o'clock in the morning. It's not funny.
Are you saying you were evicted from your house because of your singing?
Yeah.
Okay, and what's different now, but what have you learned from the last few years?
That I can sing better with my sister.
All right, girls, seriously, best of luck. What are you going to sing?
Hero by Mariah Carey.
No, the truth.
Be afraid
of what you are. There's an answer when you reach into your sorrow, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel
time, what do you think?
Well, look, it was arguably twice as bad as before, Emma. That's the problem.
Not going to stop me.
What?
Not going to stop me.
No, but Emma, you can't sing.
Well, I think I can.
But I just think you should give us a chance.
But a chance to do what?
To improve.
Yeah, girls, we have weeks, not decades. Cheryl?
Emma, I have to say, you're definitely more confident when you've got your sister, were you?
Yeah.
But nothing else has really improved very much.
OK, right, we're going to vote on this. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely no.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No.
Right, girls, this is it. Never, ever, ever again, it's a resounding no.
Whatever.
Next year.
Maybe next year? Do you think you'll come back and get a yes next year?
Probably.
So it seems the judges might come face to face with Emma once again, with or without secret weapon, Samantha.
Emma's scary.
Yeah, I think scary, Simon.